Some things are fresh. Some things are low. But there's only one fresh and low. With half the fat and all the goodness, no wonder it's Scotland's favourite milk.